Thank you very much. Sunlight Zone, that was called, and it's one of the pieces that's on Sophie Hutchings' album Becalmed, and Sophie Hutchings was playing it for us live on today's music show. Jay Kong was playing violin. Thanks.
Thank you.
It's not that sunny, really, is it, that piece? It's more Twilight Zone than Sunshine Zone.
Well, I guess I didn't kind of think of any of the names of the pieces after I'd actually composed them quite some time after, but the thing that kept coming to mind with this piece, the sunlight zone, is like the top layer of the ocean and, you know, the light that just has that slight shadow over the top and, I don't know, thought-provoking kind of imagination to think about those kind of things. I don't know. That's
Well, I mean, the title of the album, Becalmed, is itself a sort of double, has double meanings.
Meaning,
I mean, it sounds so calm, but if you're a sailor and you're becalmed,
exactly,
you got problems.
Which is why I thought the title was so fitting, because of that that kind of feeling. So I think initially people probably think of that feeling, oh, it's supposed to have a calming effect. And it's been actually really refreshing that a lot of people that have reviewed the album have actually got that interpretation from it. They've seen that there is that double meaning. And if you were to symbolically envision that kind of feeling, that if you're stuck at sea, you're neither here nor there, it can be really, really beautiful, but it can also be quite isolating and lonely and frightening at the same time, so it can kind of be a mixture of completely different feelings.
Yes. You're going to do another piece for us to finish today's program. What are you going to play for us, Sophie?
This piece is called Toby Lee.
I was following this little clock here, and I was this little clock here is fast. So I thought when
I was trying to cut the piece short because it goes longer, and so I kept looking around going,
I gave you the nod, I thought we were already off air, but we weren't. So and in fact, you stopped playing just at the right moment.
Oh, so I hope so. You got a run, Dave?
That's right.
Cool. Thanks so much for coming in.
That's fantastic. Yeah.
You played great.